Everyone, let's take a look at the WTI. We can see on the daily chart, we got another leg down with a green candle. We are below the EMA supporting line, the first line, and then we are above the second line, so we stuck between it. So it's a bearish sign in short term. But in midterm, if we change the chart into weekly chart, we can see clearly we have breakout from the old EMA supporting line. That means we are still within a consolidation area with a hope to go up further, because we have no hanging above resistance line. So here the three doji in the weekly chart means we still got a consolidation, still have possibility to go higher from here in midterm. Thank you.